How to Become a Racist, Lewis Hamilton Edition. Step 1. Remote control car racing. You have to start beating losers in toy car racing first. Step 2. Karting. Buy a beat up go-kart and win with it. Your determination of being a racist will help you.
I am very eager to become a true racist.
Step 3. Formula 3. Enter into car racing, a true feat for racist. Step 4. Suffer a minor setback. Setbacks allow for character development and essential for becoming a true racist. Step 5. Get into Formula 2.
Still there, and here comes Hamilton 3 wide into Magus.
Is that a work?
Yes, it is! And Hamilton wins!
Dominate and then get into Formula 1. Yee-haw! Congratulations, my boy! You are now a racist.